State model representation of a system is given. Question is to find dy by dt. It is given that x1 0 is 1, x2 0 is minus 1, u of 0 is 0. We have to find dy by dt at t is equals to 0, that means y dot 0. We can describe output of this system y of t as x1 of t plus x2 of t. Y dot t is x1 dot t plus x2 dot t. x1 dot t is x1 of t minus x2 of t from the state equation, and x2 dot t is x2 of t plus u of t. So we can write y dot 0 as x1 of 0 plus u of 0. That means 1.